VARINDIA, I welcome you to all 11th edition of Odisha Information Technology Fair. We at Kalinga Digital Media understand the pulse of Indian industries, especially the Indian information technology industry, as well as the telecom. It is our endeavor to further strengthen the industry with our group publications, VARINDIA, Brand Book and SPO India as a media maker. With your support, VARINDIA has been again rated as the most valued publication in OITF telecom industry in the country. Talking about the growth of startup that are emerging in cities such as Jaipur, Bhubaneswar, Pune and Ahmedabad, and as per our survey, there are about 15,000 startups in the country and moving towards 20,000. India continues to rank third in the global picking order of startup ecosystem after US and Israel. These startups are rapidly embracing the smaller cities over the bigger metros by targeting the growth of key industries such as fintech, healthcare, software as a services, agritech, taxi aggregators, B2B enterprise products, then e-commerce and deep learning, etc. Now the startups are really growing to solve the regional specific issues with deep learning and special designed artificial intelligence techniques. It is really an amazing experience. During our survey, we visited a few startups and find out that they are aiming at solving immediate issues that affecting people at the grassroots level. What we need is, every state has got its own requirement. Every state has got their own challenges. The local entrepreneur has to come out with the localized solutions to give off the best of solutions at real time. To complement the efforts, we at VARINDIA also started a special section called Ask an Expert, where we have certain basic questions to taught, tough questions related to technology know-how. There are 500 experts in our system available round the clock to respond to the queries. They are available in our website varindia.com. Today, there is a growing concern on cyber security and e-commerce. Cybercrime is on the rise and there is a sense of urgency for qualified professionals to protect data that is on rise. Here comes the opportunity for partner community to serve their customers with various available products and solutions. Secondly, new regulations by Government of India to strengthen the policy for the e-commerce company affecting from February 2019, hope everybody must be aware of, there is a golden time going to come for the partner community. We should give a certain ease of doing business for the brick and mortar retailers in the country. For this, we need a robust storage, security and right connectivity architecture. To address this, we have invited three technology giants in the country who are doing wonders at the global level. They are Cisco Systems, NetApp and Sophos, to address the audience and enrich us with the state of our technology solutions. Talking about today's event themed Unlock the Potential of Odisha State, we'll hear the fact and the roadmap on the potential of state Odisha from our Honorable Principal Secretary, Mr. C.J. Venugopal. Sir, we are really thankful to you for sparing your valuable time with us. We are definitely looking forward for your keynote address. We are an important guest from the telecom industry. Mr. Rajan S. Mathew is the Director General of Cellular Operator Association of India. We are fortunate enough, we have such a great visionary and one of the top leaders in the country who is with us in this event. He is going to give us his perspective on the telecom policy, how it will help Odisha to get maximum advantage. And hope he will also work hard with our national level to make Bhubaneswar more smarter and with best. What best can be done in Odisha? Yes, definitely. Odisha, in many things, Odisha is on the number one. Odisha government has initiated various important policies, what Mohini told, like Kalia and Bitha, which is increasing popularity of the Navin government in Odisha. Kalia, which means Krushak Assistance for Livelihood and Income Augmentation Scheme, is worth over 10,000 crore, is going to benefit 40 lakhs farmers in the state. It is a great idea. We should have a clap for this scheme. And I am sure many states in the country, maybe center, may adopt this policy. this is a small effort so that the farmers will not get into suicide. We want to save our poor farmers. The scheme involves payment to encourage cultivation and associated activities. Third most important part of this event is VARINDIA IT Cup. Sports have played a pivotal role in the lives of millions of people all over the world. What we have seen, the World Hockey Cup, Bhubaneswar, now it is a sweet spot in the world map. To keep in IT industry rocking, this is the 9th year in a row which played in Bhubaneswar recently. The cricket tournament is organized aiming to bring out the hidden talent of every hard-working employee participating in IT corporates. There were 20 IT corporates being participated. A great round of applause to all the teams for their sportsman spirit, for their efforts and support making the tournament a grand success. Tonight, we are going to felicitate the VARs and corporates working in Odisha as they are the technology enablers at various levels and the winner of the cricket tournament. We have a panel discussion on the topic, what are the opportunities we can expect in Odisha. So let's understand more from the speakers and panelists present here tonight. Thank you for all joining and expect everyone to glean many fruitful and relevant key takeaways from the discussions here today. We at VARINDIA truly appreciate your support. Please let us know if you have any queries to which we will be more than happy to bring to light. Wish you a wonderful networking. Thank you and Jai Jagannath.